The Kartarpur Corridor is a proposed border corridor between the neighboring nations of India and Pakistan, connecting the six shrines of Dera Baba Nanak Sahib and Gurdwara Darbar Sahib Kartarpur. Currently under planning, the corridor is intended to allow religious devotees from India to visit the Gurdwara in Kartarpur, approximately 3 miles from the Pakistan-India border. The Kartarpur Corridor was first proposed in early 1999 by the then Prime Ministers of India and Pakistan, Atal Bihari Vajpayee and Nawaz Sharif. This decision between the two countries is being compared to the fall of the Berlin Wall, saying that the project may help in easing tensions between the two countries. However, India is of the view that Kartarpur should be viewed in isolation and not linked to anything else. Currently, pilgrims from India have to take a bus to Lahore to get to Kartarpur, which is a 125 kilometers journey, despite the fact that people on the Indian side of the border can physically see the Kartarpur Gurdwara on the Pakistani side. An elevated platform has also been constructed for the same on the Indian side. On 26 November 2018, the foundation stone for the corridor was laid down on the Indian side. 2 days later, the foundation stone for the corridor was laid down on the Pakistani side. The construction of the corridor is expected to be completed by 1st November 2019, in time for the 550th birth anniversary of Guru Nanak on 12th November 2019. The corridor complex will have an international standard hotel, hundreds of apartments, 2 commercial areas, 2 car parkings, border facility area, a power grid station, tourist information center, and several offices.